I actually grew up most of my childhood in Connecticut, so out in the Northeast, though I do have some Midwestern roots. I lived in Michigan until I was 9, so it's a bit of a homecoming. I went to college in Maine, at Bowdoin College, small liberal arts school there, then traveled around for a number of years and was in Boston and Colorado and San Francisco, and then moved to Rochester, New York, where I went for medical school, did my public health degree as well. Stayed there for residency as well as for an obstetrical fellowship. I searched around for a while and tried to figure out what I wanted to do with my life. I always loved science and thought that that might be part of it, but I really wanted to have something that related with people and that would allow me to have an impact on a community as well as on individuals and really connect with people in that way. So medicine seemed like the best mixture of all of those interests, and it's been a great match. With my background in public health, I really try to look at things both from an individual perspective, but also see that individual in the context of their family, their community, and just bigger systems around. And so family medicine seemed like a perfect match for that, because we learn how to look at patients in the context of their family. You know, in my previous practice, I had many multi-generation families, so I knew grandma and adult and their child, and then was helping deliver the fourth generation of babies. And I love that about family medicine. No day is the same. So every day as a family doc is different. I could see, you know, during cold season, I could see 12 kids with an upper respiratory infection with a cold, and that's fun. But then the next day or the next patient could be someone who has really complex medical illnesses, multiple of them, and who needs to go to the hospital, and you never know what's going to walk in the door. I have a 17-month-old son, and so he keeps me pretty busy. My wife and I are really excited to be part of the lakes community and get out on the water and take advantage of all the trails and bicycling, and we're runners. We have done a couple marathons. Also, food is very important to us, so good food. And so she works in organic agriculture, and so we love to garden and cook and just find new recipes and try to be as healthy in that way as possible.